हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू पुडुगुर्ति वनजा वन यूट्यूब चैनल। फ्रेंड्स, टुडे लेट अस लर्न सम यूजफुल वर्ड्स इन इंग्लिश एंड जापनीज। फर्स्ट वन इज टीचर। टीचर मीन्स क्योशी और सेंसेई। सेकेंड वन इज स्टूडेंट, इन जापनीज गकुसेई, इन इंग्लिश टीचर, इन जापनीज क्योशी और सेंसेई, इन इंग्लिश स्टूडेंट, इन जापनीज गकुसेई, इन इंग्लिश डॉक्टर, इन जापनीज ईशा, इन इंग्लिश नर्स, इन जापनीज कंगोशी, इन इंग्लिश कंपनी एम्प्लॉई, इन जापनीज काइशेन, इन इंग्लिश फार्मर, इन जापनीज नोग्यो। नाउ let us learn some basic introductory sentences. In English, how do you do? In Japanese, hajime mashite. Hajime mashite is a greeting used when being introduced to someone. When meeting someone for the first time, the custom in Japan is to bow. In English, what is your name? In Japanese, o namae wa. In English, I say I'm Vanaja. In Japanese, Vanaja desu. In English, where are you from? In Japanese, Okuniwa. In English, I'm from India. In Japanese, India desu. In English, what do you do? In Japanese, Oshigoto wa. In English, I'm a student. In Japanese, Gakusei desu. In English, nice to meet you. In Japanese, Dozo yoroshiku. In English, I'm from India. In Japanese, India karakamashita. In English, excuse me, are you Vanaja? In Japanese, sumimasen, Vanaja-san desu ka? In English, yes I am. In Japanese, hi, so desu. In English, no, I am not. In Japanese, ni chigaimasu. In English, this is the first time I have been to Japan. In Japanese, nihon hi hajimete kimashita. In Japanese, san is used after the name of any person, even if they are your friends. If san is not used, then it sounds rude. But we cannot attach san after our own name. For example, if I want to say I am Vanaja, I say Vanaja desu. And you will say in Japanese, Vanaja-san. Now, let us learn some more words which are useful in both Japanese and English. In English, history. In Japanese, rekishi. In English, geography. In Japanese, chiri. In English, literature. In Japanese, bungaku. In English, religion. In Japanese, shukyo. In English, art. In Japanese, bijutsu. In English, music. In Japanese, ongaku. In English, home economics. In Japanese, kati. In English, physical education. In Japanese, taiku. In English, mathematics. In Japanese, sugaku. In English, science. In Japanese, rika. In English, social studies. In Japanese, shakai. In English, special school for the disabled. In Japanese, Yogo Gakko. In English, professional school. In Japanese, Senman Gakko. In English, graduate school. In Japanese, Daikakuin. In English, college or university. In Japanese, Daigaku. In English, high school. In Japanese, Koko. In English, junior high school. In Japanese, Chugakko. In English, elementary school or primary school. In Japanese, Shogakko. In English, nursery school. In English, nursery school. In Japanese, hoikuen. In English, kindergarten. In Japanese, yochien. In English, education. In Japanese, kyoiku. Kyoiku. Friends, if you like this video, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you for watching.